Archie christening, royal fan stunned by Prince Harry's shoes, utter disgrace. Prince Harry has been accused of only having one pair of shoes by royal fans after he wore his favorite brown brogues in Archie's christening pictures. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's son Archie was christened on Saturday and Harry donned a pair of suede shoes he has been spotted in a number of times recently. But some royal fans branded the footwear scruffy and an utter disgrace, questioning if he owned any others. One Twitter user said, "Does Harry own another pair of shoes and laces? Quite scruffy for his first child's christening." Another wrote, "Prince Harry is wearing exactly the same suit, brown desert boots, white shirt as he wore to present Archie." A third said, "Harry needs a new suit, shoes, socks and tie. He has worn the same thing forever. I think Meghan spent his allowance." One tweeted, "Harry with scruffy brown shoes and navy laces." Another said, "Harry's shoes are an utter disgrace. They look like his gardening shoes." One more added, "Charles and William appropriately dressed in dark suits. Harry looks the usual mess, inappropriate light suit paired with brown suede scuffed shoes and black socks." Harry sported an identical pair during his trip to Morocco with Meghan back in February. And in May he wore the brown shoes in a photo call at Windsor Castle 2 days after Archie's arrival. The Sussexes released two photos to mark Archie's top-secret christening over the weekend. The first shows the proud parents and little Archie alongside Prince Charles, Camilla, Prince William, Kate, Meghan's mother Doria Ragland and Princess Diana's sisters Lady Jane Fellows and Lady Sarah McCorkadale. The second is a black-and-white shot of Meghan gazing at Harry as she holds their tot. Meghan and Harry faced a major backlash over their decision to keep the event private. They refused to name the godparents and did not allow the media to record guests arriving for the baptism.